send out doing messages and things.
Why?
Because what do I want to do when I leave school?
What? Are you messenger?
No, you divvy. Run your own radio station.
We're not like, what do you think? Been like this all day. What's the matter?
God,
boy.
What do I think? Eh? I think you're beautiful and she still loves you.
Get off, bud.
Everything will be fine. You'll see.
Right,
Dad.
Hey,
Dad.
Yeah?
Look, I
then, what do you think, Ant, is the basis of the success of your friendship?
Oh, God. I think we trust each other, we respect each other, and we make each other laugh. I mean, he's still the funniest bloke I know.
He doesn't know many people.
But it's true, we laugh a lot, and we still do now.
70s B, Tiny B, Pretty B,
about that. She's a lovely girl, Kelly. Really nice girl.
Yeah, was.
The Pete Waterman fan club are going to hear about this. In fact, I hereby cancel my membership. Yeah, and from now on, the picture of Simon Cowell that was in my wallet will be gone forever. Not a picture of Simon Cowell in the wallet. No?
Best loved,
all loved
celebrities will arrive right here in this camp. It's a world away from what they're used to, but for the next 2 weeks, it'll be home sweet home. Every day, we'll join them live on ITV1 and ask you to decide their fate.
Who will make it?
Who will crack? And who will be the first to cry? I'm a celebrity! Get me out of here!
Everybody, and thank you, my man. Well done, very good. We're good in the way. Right, we're off. Thank you. That was a good end there. Okay. We should have left. Sorry, we should have left. And let's turn the power. Come on.
I mean, you never contemplated being a part as a comedy duo, but life without Dec.
Oh God, I'm loving the bits. You know, there's a great love between the pair of us, and I'll really miss him.
Don't forget where you belong.
Don't forget it.
Just like to ask TV Pictures to make sure we definitely have won this one.
Yeah, just check. It's all right. It's gone. Yeah, it's our name.
Just don't want this one. Don't want this one coming back to bite us on the arse in 2 years' time.
Without you, my life would be so unbelievably dull. You're the most exciting thing about me. You always have been.
It's hard at work. Giving them a good meal every day, clothes, and a free education.
Please, miss, please.
All right.
Far worse than I imagined.
Aye.
I just don't know how anybody can cope like that.
No, I never forget. Neither of us will be here if you're not for each other.